3, 2, 1, fire.
Before rockets head into space, they go through extensive testing on Earth. NASA tested a single solid rocket booster for Artemis 9 and beyond. The booster was fired for a little over 2 minutes and produced 3.6 million pounds of thrust. The temperature of the rocket motor's exhaust reached about 3,700 degrees Fahrenheit. At such a high temperature, the desert sand melted into glass.